between the cities of Escanaba and Manistique, and north of historic Fayette State Park, you'll find LaTulip Pottery and Tile Works in Upper Michigan's Garden Peninsula, located 13 miles south of US 2 on MI 183. Come visit the gallery to find a special unique gift for you or a friend. As well as pottery, many items are for sale, including jewelry, painting, and other artful creations. You'll also be able to enjoy viewing works in progress in the studio. The final product here is a rasping plate for grating cloves of garlic against a rough texture to create a paste. LaTulip Pottery is both functional and decorative, and much of Marsha LaTulip's inspiration comes from the surrounding beauty and nature of northern Michigan.